Hello friends, welcome back to StyleFit. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to make 4 types of buns in just less than a minute by using one single hairband.
Let's get started. So here is hairstyle number 1. Here I'm going to take all my hair together like I'm tying a ponytail. You can also use hairbrush or hair comb, but I'm just going to use my hands because I absolutely love the messy hair look. So with the help of the rubber band, we're going to put all our hair inside in the first round. And in the second round, I'm just going to put a little bit of hair, not going to tie into the entire ponytail. And this is how it's going to look. Now taking the remaining hair, I'm going to twirl it around the rubber band. Yes, and stuff or put inside the remaining hair inside the rubber band, which is behind. And I'm all done. We're all set for this lovely look. It is amazing, you know, for lunch or just for a casual look. This is just too good. Hairstyle number 2. Again, taking all my hair together with just my hand because I love the messy look. Like, I absolutely love it. I'm going to take out few hair strands from both the sides. So this look is going to be perfect for Indian dress. Like, if you wear lehenga or something, it just looks amazing. Again, gathering all my hair together. So here I'm going to tie a ponytail on one of the sides. You can choose whichever side, right or left. Now again, tying into the half ponytail like we did in the, you know, first hairstyle. Removing some hair so that it gives volume to my hair. Now twirling the hair and again putting the remaining hair inside the rubber band. Again, how much ever you want to remove, you can just, you know, take the hair out as per your comfort or how you want your hairstyle to look. This is how I love the hairstyle, and I love these, you know, hair strands. I love twirling them. It's just fab. So hairstyle number 3. This is again a very easy hairstyle. I'm taking all my hair together. Now just go round and round, round and round. Keep twirling your hair. Yes, yay. Keep going, keep going. So again, this look is absolutely amazing if you're going for a meeting or, you know, if you're working in a corporate office or anywhere, this just look is just amazing. So you keep twirling round and round, round and round. Put the remaining hair inside. Just take your rubber band and just twirl it twice, and here you are, you're all set. Hairstyle number 4. Again, taking all my hair together. Removing my hair strands from the sides. This look is amazing if you want to go for a party, or actually this look goes on, I think, on any dress that, you know, you wish to wear. So taking all my hair together, I'm going to put a ponytail, again putting half my hair inside, twirling it round and round, and putting the remaining hair inside the rubber band. Again, just to give a little bit of volume, I'm going to pull some of my hair, you know, from the rubber band. And this is how it looks. This is absolutely amazing if you want to wear on a gown, on a long dress, short dress, with some amazing earrings. This just looks fab. So thank you so much guys for watching this. And if you've liked it, please subscribe, like, share and comment.